It made me think of your poem. Congratulations!
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for.
Dear, congratulations once again on winning our competition. Let us repeat.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
No, this is private.
I hereby resign from service as maid and house.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. Nothing.
They're getting smart. Honey, remember how you said it would be... I always loved painting blood.
Is this the right door for you?
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating fur, poison to paint, fire, final solution.
No excuses, no accidents, no weakness. I need to fight the dark. Here we are. I will protect myself. Understand, I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm interrupted one more time... I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. Bones shouldn't break so easily.
Yeah.
only thing that could make her smile.
Honey, what in the world are you doing?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw.
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating fur.
He simply wasn't enough.
Look, we belong together.